How to see deleted messages on Snapchat. So if you want to basically see the deleted messages on Snapchat, all you have to do is go ahead and then first of all launch a Snapchat application. And let's say you're on a particular page and maybe the message that you sent to someone has actually got deleted, or maybe they deleted the message but you want to find out what they deleted. Now first of all, you have to understand that it is not possible to view the deleted messages on Snapchat. If it was other social media platforms, then in that case it would be, but in the case of Snapchat, because it was built for privacy reasons, so if you're allowed to see the deleted messages, there's really no point in it being a privacy-centered application. Snapchat is fully privacy focused, it's made for private reasons, and that is why you will not be able to view the deleted messages. Even if you try to see the unsent messages over there, you will not be able to actually find them, because even on your notification, Snapchat doesn't actually show you the message, it just says that someone sent a message. So that is the reason why you can't see the deleted messages on Snapchat. I hope that this video helped you understand the question. If you have any questions, feel free to leave them down below. Thank you for watching till the very end of this tutorial. And as always, see you soon in our next video.